I was in a band called The Twilights. We made a record called Blackberry Bell, and we went on tour, we played it all over, we played it here. It was awesome, I'm sure. During that tour, we started adding a bunch of cover songs, playing cover songs, and then we were like, oh, maybe we should record these cover songs and make an album. So we did, and we needed a studio, and there was a studio in North Hollywood called Studio Wishbone, and it was owned by Christopher Thole. And he was like, man, I wish I could have got in on some of that. And I'm like, you can.
Let's go.